a second car and then donuts around the first car in the second car.
I'll be sensational for it. Guess what? I've got Terry Grant with me right now. Are you nervous, Jack, or not?
I'm a little bit nervous. As you can see, it's wet and slippy. This is true. I've never driven a Range Rover on two wheels in the wet. So that's why I kind of just need to see what it's a whole new ball game with all the weight of the people in. The reason I come to mind you is it makes me nervous watching them all get in. So I need to be totally out of the way. I'm trying not to think about it for a minute. I only need to cover 20 metres. So kind of if I can get across somewhere near to that bend, then we've got a new Guinness World Record.
Okay, this is Terry Grant trying to break a Guinness World Record.
It's possible, I'm going to do that whole lap. You know that. I don't know if it is. We'll find out in a few minutes, I'm sure.
And who are the people in the car? Where do you get these volunteers from?
It's kind of, there's been an online competition. So we've got a couple of competition winners. We've got a reporter from The Sun in there. They're covering it. We've got two corporate guests.
Terry Grant.
My sponsor and Racing Champion sponsor, Take Her. So thank you very much for that. And the rest of my stupid mates have put their hand up.
Magic. Terry, I'd have put my hand up as well. I trust you implicitly. Good luck, my man. Let's go and break a record, yeah?
Yeah, this is, guys, honestly, and this is no joking, it may take me a few goes to get the car up and balance. This really is a lot of weight in there. And you lot getting behind me makes a massive, massive difference. So please just get behind me for a bit.
Yeah!
Thank you so much.
Okay, this
incredible.
Is
we've already had a bit of a warm-up for it. These guys are looking good for it out there, Crofty. I think they're going to be on their feet as soon as that record attempt gets underway, because as Mr. Terry Grant quite rightly points out, it is very slippy out there. He's never driven it in the wet. So it's anyone's guess whether he's going to make it. My money's on Terry, though. He's a geezer at the end of the day.
Think about Terry. He is one of the most humble, quiet, placid guys. But then you put him in a car, and he just does some amazing things.
Okay, so once again, he's crammed 15 people.
He's 15 people in
the Range Rover, and he's going to drive it on two wheels.
I love it.
And if he keeps it up on two wheels for more than 20 meters, then he's going to set the next record on the Guinness Book of World Records. So there are 20 people in the car now.
Okay then, ladies and gentlemen, let's see if we can do it in the first attempt to get it up on the two wheels. Terry Grant, 16 people in a Land Rover on two wheels.
I want to see everyone in the stadium on their feet. We know how this works.
Sorry, this is a Land Rover.
On your feet. It's freezing cold out there, so there's no excuse for sitting down and staying rooted. Up on your feet, stamping, clapping, screaming, banging, anything you can just to make a little bit of noise to show Terry that we love him down there and cheer him on to this world record.
Okay, here he
goes.
Luck,
Terry. Fantastic effort.
15 people inside there.
15 passengers and one driver. So there are 16 people in there.
Come on, folks, give it up for Terry Grant out there. He is the new world record holder. 15 people, 20 meters on two wheels. Do we have time, Crofty, to see how far we can actually get
him? Hey, I think. I'm not quite sure.
I think we've got time. I'd like to make time. What do you say, stadium? Shall we make some time for Terry?
Yes.
Yes.
Johnson's got to persuade our organisers that yes, we have got time.
Earlier on today, we took it to the limiter. The thermometer went over the red line. We need to keep that energy and intensity going down here as Terry's going to swing back around and give us one more try. See if we can get him around the top end.